fucking thick as hell.
Bunny! Hot bunny.
Man, we walked right past him. Great.
Oh, I didn't even see that. I was looking at the ground. Wabbat.
Bunny wabbat.
I'm going to try to get up here onto this little knoll.
I'm following Matt. I want Matt to break the path. He's got brush pants on it.
Oh, no, they're not sort of. They're good stuff.
I didn't realize how thick. This is really growing up. Ouch. In here.
It's grown up in here since the last time I've been here.
Ow, I just freaking buried a thorn in my knee.
Ow, my eyebrow.
That is very one of the things. Ow. I found a way to go, Matt. Right tight to the tree.
She's fucking hot on that thing, too. Let go! That rabbit's gonna come through like a bat out of hell. She's close. That's what I want. There we go. Now I can see. Where's Kyle?
I'm getting up here on the hill so I can see.
Oh, the edge of the field?
Oh my god, it's even thicker up here, Matt.
Where's Kyle? Oh, okay.
He's following the dog.
There's the dog on the other side of those stones.
Let's head that way.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
You might want to cut back that way. I see it. Yeah. Yeah, it's going to come right out up top there.
Solid rose bushes.
Oh. She's going the other way with it by the sounds.
You just head towards Austin, no?
Well, that's I've learned from hunting with these damn dogs. You don't follow the dog. Exactly. If you follow the dog, you're going to not get a chance at the rabbit. Okay. She's up in the field. I told you to stay up on that field, Casey.
It's in that hedgerow somewhere, Casey. I can't see the dog going through it. Go up farther. That looks good, man. Well,
good girl, Molly. She's up right up above me right now. Yeah, she is. The rabbit's down on the bank. It's gonna come down low. Keep your eyes open, she's coming towards you. Austin, point towards Kyle, please. Okay. Oh, no.
No.
I think I got a thorn embedded in my lip. Casey,
yeah.
If you... It's too bad we didn't get it. Well, not done yet, I guess.
Jesus, that rabbit's taking on a wild goose chase.
She's getting closer.
I don't see it. I see the dog. Don't see nobody, man.
It's going uphill?
Yeah, it's going right towards you. Going right back towards you and Casey.
All right, Casey's going uphill again. I hear her bell.
Got him.
I hear a bunny. I didn't even see the damn thing come up through. Oh, that's why I didn't see it. She's way over on the other side of the thick shit. That's why I didn't see it. She's way over on the other side of the thick shit.
Kyle, I see her wrong point.
No.
Back up there.
She ran the shit out of that one.
What? She did a good job.
Yeah, she did. She did a hell of a job on that rabbit.
By herself, she did pretty good. A couple of dogs make it a little easier.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's no way I would have seen that. No way.
That great work ran down.
Yeah. It ran right back. That's how I was telling Kyle how they'll circle like that.
Oh, yeah. You can't find it? Well, I got time, I blew first.
See where your priorities are.
Yeah, this is the one I see on fucking
huge. Yeah. Well, that's, I never seen the damn rabbit. I don't know how big it is.
I see two different ones right here. That makes me excited. That's why I like this place. I don't like telling too many people about it.
Playful. Hey, Kyle. Oh, okay, I got you.
Well, we'll be right there in a second. You can come close us if you want. You don't have to stand there. We'll walk that way in a second. When he was standing there, two more bounce floated. But they flew in the pine tree. We couldn't see them. We heard them. You find it?
It's fucking right here.
You didn't find a rabbit?
No.
And you said you got it.
There's no way I could have frickin' missed it. It was less than 5 feet away from me.
Well, if it was running, you missed.
No, it was walking.
Oh my god, it better not have missed. You shouldn't have said that. It was walking.
Where were you? Here's Molly's tracks. He was, looks like he was standing right around in here.
Oh, standing right up on top of the thing there.
Right here.
Yeah, right here.
No, right here's the shell, Matt.
Yep.
Where'd you shoot, downhill or uphill?
Shot right straight into here.
I bet he missed it.
I probably did. I wouldn't doubt it.
I don't see it anywhere. Kyle, keep your eyes open.
Yeah, that dumbass missed. Is that a different bunny?
I have no idea.
If it wasn't there, man, you fucking blind. What?
Well, we'll find out. It didn't go through there. That's a different, he's seen a different rabbit, or she's run a different rabbit. It sounds like she's running right towards him.
I don't even see where my shot is in the ground here.
You sure you seen something?
I know it was a rabbit for a fact.
She's hot.
She's after it. I just left there too. Oh, there it comes towards you, Kyle. Come towards you, get ready. I did. One just ran top of that bank.
Oh, yeah?
It fucking ran right there. Coming that way. I just used the last running down that bank, so. Well, that's good, because we can get, Kate, don't go too far up in there. We'll get it back and have her take that.
Well, I was just getting back to where I can walk through the water. I'm so fucking pissed right now.
I got a
thorn?
Mm-hmm.
No, you just got a cut.
Okay, I must have got it out then. Because I felt something a little stiff in there earlier. What'd it do, come right up this little hedge?
It was right here. It was freaking hop right there. I shot through the bush. It was hopping literally right straight to me.
Down there?
She's down low.
Right downhill there.
She's hot. She just jumped it. I got a follow up for him.
I honestly don't know how I missed that.
Well, when they're so close like that, you got no pattern. Yeah. You're shooting us.
Yeah, especially if you're shooting through the brush.
Because I definitely don't see it in there anywhere.
Me neither. I'm going to walk up there in case it drops up across.
I'm going to wait right here. What?
Down towards the hedgerow by the power line. Somebody get on the hedgerow.
I'm on the hedgerow by the field.
It's running back towards Jim's spot on the hedgerow. Way up top. I just need his ass off the hill. That's got a fourth corner or something there.
this way in case I see it, that knoll. that hedgerow goes that way, right?
Yeah. It circles around the bottom of the hill. Yep. Yeah. Yo. Yep, we're still up here. The rabbit's up over here if you want to walk up to us. It's in a separate part of the field. If he goes through that field, we're never going to get it.
That's why I'm moving up to the top part. Yeah, you can't even see it in the field.
No. Ooh. Yeah, it is. The sad part is it's circled among us and we haven't got it yet. She in the field?
I know.
Is she going across the field with it?
I don't want to shoot Kyle's door. Kyle, rabbit, come down over the bank. I think that was the one I missed.
Kyle, where are you?
I see him.
I don't.
You don't have to worry about that.
What? You did get it?
Yeah.
Awesome, man.
It scared the fuck out of me, to be honest. Hey, don't reload that bitch, Kyle. That's probably not the one she's chasing.
I don't know. There, she's coming right there.
Oh, that's good then. We need that.
I bet you that is the same one.
That's right here. She bleeds like a son of a bitch.
Oh, I bet. Yep.
It's not worth it. Alright,
good. Yeah, let her run it right up to it, Kyle. Yeah, it did.
That's what I did before. I think it ran up and down that bank by that old barn down there. Everywhere.
Where is it, Kyle?
That's what I was standing for because I could see pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Well,
that's the only good thing about Molly being a little slower now. The rabbits aren't really running, just hopping.
Fucking A, man. Hey, guess what? You're still 100% now.
I am. I told you it's a big rabbit. I seen. It was kicking for a while.
Oh, yeah, it will.
Whew. Yeah, the other one's right out here. You reload her?
What'd you say?
Reload it?
Still got one in.
I'll reload.
Reload.
That way.
This one?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Just don't point it toward your face.
They don't kick out.
Oh, yours doesn't?
I don't think so.
Top one shoots first?
Bottom one. Oh, they do kick out.
I was going to say.
Yeah, oh, you reload because there's so much shit in this place.
That's a big ass rabbit.
Yeah, it's a big rabbit.
I told you, I seen the thing was big.
I told you it's off to come through the brush.
Good job, Molly. Good job, Molly.
Oh, man. Yeah,
here
she's.
Here he is.
Good job, Molly.
Molly, hey. She don't care anymore.
Good girl.
Molly, here. Molly. Molly, here.
Dead bunny.
Dead bunny. Molly, here. Hey. Molly, I know you like hunting. Molly. Molly. Here. Look. There he is. Look at that bunny.
Good job.
Hey, bunny. She's like, I don't want to stop now.
Where should I?
Here. Turn around.
That's what these are for, right here.
In there.
Thing's kind of heavy.
Wait till you have like three or four of them in there.
You're long six apiece.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get another bunny.
All right.
Let's go get that other one that ran.
I'm going to head on out.
All right.
Yeah, it's a little after 11:30, so go home, eat lunch.
I don't care if I stay with you guys.
Fuck, don't go for it.
All right.
Kill them all.
See you later. Molly, come on. Here he is, Molly. Yep.
saw it hopping all the way down, but it was in the shit. We gotta get her to come back to